girl in the glass city, driven by Yark Fiat, and today I am at Walt Churchill's Market, which is one of my favorite places, and I want to share with you some of my favorite things. They have this incredible candy basket that they are donating to one lucky winner of this contest, and this includes some of my favorite candies, which are available here at Walt Churchill's Market. I'm not going to get to everything, but I am going to talk about a few things here. So, it includes Hammond's candies. Hammond's is this great company that operates all year long, but a lot of us know them at Christmas time when they make hand-crooked candy canes, as well as other items like, if you want really good tasting coal to put in somebody's stocking, they make coal for that too. There's also Askinosie Chocolate. You can't see it too well through this container, but Askinosie Chocolate is actually one of the best chocolates in this country. And in the spring, you'll see that I'm involved with a fundraiser that we will be bringing him to speak here in Toledo, Ohio. He's actually, the maker of this is one of Oprah's 15 guys who are changing the world. So Askinosie Chocolate is in there among the other delicacies. And these I fell in love with right here in this place that I'm standing. They are this incredible decadent confection of wonderful chocolate, and this has hazelnuts, so it's toasted hazelnuts. And it kind of creates a chocolate brittle that's really, really lovely, and I love that. And then finally, and I forgot to read the package, but one of my favorite things is Bissinger's Gummy Pandas. And you've seen me talk about them from time to time, but I absolutely love them. That's all part of what's in this gift basket for you. It does have a retail value of about $75. So follow online and figure out how you're going to win this basket. As always, thank you for following me online. I love it when you follow me here, but I love it even better when you join me in life, and I hope to see you soon.